All right, Dr. Zadeh, so today we have the question of what are mini dental implants?
Mini dental implants are dental implants that are less than 3 millimeter in diameter. The FDA has separated the classification of the mini implants and regular implants based on this diameter for good reason. The mini implants are very, very useful in a variety of situations, but they're not right now suitable to replace a single back tooth, single posterior tooth, or even a single front tooth. Their value is immense in people who have very atrophic jawbone and they have dentures that are floating all over and the bone is too small, too narrow for a regular implant. Because in those cases, a mini implant can be placed and it can be used as added retention to the denture. These are the most valuable use for dental implants. I have them, I use them. As I said, they're great adjunct to implant dentistry. Their disadvantage, they cannot be used for single teeth or even like fixed bridges. Mostly we use them under denture. There are people who put 10 to 15 mini implants in one arch and they do put the fixed on it, but that kind of defeats the purpose. Mini implants are easy to place. They don't take time necessarily. They don't need to wait the time to integrate because by nature they will be steady and stable from the moment they go in. And putting so many of them in the jaw defeats the purpose of them being easy and relatively inexpensive.